Redemption is beyond us. The lament of all but saints and fools, and the comfort of the lords and ladies of this accursed place. Once they held fast against the madness, only to embrace the coming cataclysm and delight in the end of days. Perhaps in rapture they seek to lose themselves and the misery they share. Or perhaps for them alone, the promise of eternal pleasure really does hold true.
Thank you. Who's this then?
Lord and Lady Chai, pray forgive our intrusion. I am given to understand you were in search of an artist.
Ah, you must be the new,
Oh, goodness me! What an adorable boy! That silken hair, those pearly cheeks, ooh! And you even smell wonderful, like a bed of flowers! I approve of this one, dearest. I am positive he'll paint us the most delightful pictures.
Yes. Well, I mean, as long as he paints better than that talentless wretch we sent packing last week.
Wonderful, wonderful! Welcome to Yulmore.
Alfino, if it please you, my lady. And this is my assistant.
Your assistant? I've heard of folk bringing in family members, but this seems a bit irregular. Aren't you a little young to have a protege?
We are family in all but name, my lord. Though we share no blood, we have stood by each other through life's many challenges, resolved to prevail together or not at all. Of all people, 'tis she who best understands my work. With her unique insight guiding my hand, the art I create is sure to satisfy your expectations. Once the picture has begun, of course, I shall have no need of constant encouragement. And so I wondered, rather than her being in your way, might it then be permissible for my assistant to explore the city she has so longed to see? Out of gratitude for her priceless contribution to my art, I thought it only fair that I make this humble request on her behalf.
Oh, did you ever hear of such devotion? Of course your assistant must have her wish. She shall be free to roam to her heart's content. Isn't that right, darling?
Oh, yes. Yes, of course, dearest. Quite right.